Good morning, WC. Hey, we are here this morning with Zach and his tortoise, Bob. Tell me a little bit about your tortoise here.
Well, Bob is a red-footed African tortoise, and we actually bought this for my daughter for her 10th birthday. So he's 8-ish years old, and you can see he's very active and he loves being out exploring. So he's been a really fun pet for us.
That's cool. Now, if he's a red-footed tortoise, so if you can get a close-up, you can see that the bottom of their feet are red. And red-footed tortoises are known to be super social animals. They like being around people. They're very gregarious. They will come and find you.
Yeah, true.
And we were talking that Bob, on his shell, he's got these parts of his shells that come up. They pyramid. And they're supposed to on this one. But we have he's got one down here that just hasn't come up. And we were discussing that how to kind of correct that, because in tortoise care, just like any other animal, they have specific needs that they need. Now, Bob is 8-ish years old. Now, I have a little contrast here for us, and this contrast, we'll put them side by side. This is Eva. And Eva is our sulcata tortoise, and you'll notice that Bob doesn't have these spurs. Well, she's a spurred African tortoise, and she's got these little bumps here on her feet that are spurs. And so I don't even know if I can convince Bob to go in.
Yeah,
see, he gets all in his shell. Well, that's all the further she goes in her shell, but she uses these as a defense mechanism to keep predators at bay. And you can see that the size difference between them.
Crazy.
Bob's 8. Eva's 2.5. Let me show you a few years difference then. Somebody who's a little bit younger than Bob, but still maybe like 6-7 years old.
Look at this big monster.
Oh, man.
This is Walter.
Unbelievable.
And Walter is a sulcata who we've had. He was a rescue, and when we got him, his shell was soft. He had problems with his kidneys and such. He wasn't growing, and in the past 2 years, he has taken off. We've got it all, you know,
equalized,
and he is going.
Unbelievable.
And if you'll notice, like, these guys love dandelions. They love flowers.
I don't think Bob's ever had a dandelion.
Oh, what?
Never.
Are missing it.
I think I spoil him.
Yeah.
Now he'll see this. He'll go right to it.
Yeah, that strawberry.
There you go.
There you go. Yeah, look.
Strawberry.
Red.
And and you'll see,
hello,
like Walter and Bob.
Oh, he's going to destroy that.
They have a beak. Did you know that tortoises have a beak? And you can see they'll have one tooth to that beak, and they can do some pretty good biting and damage to that. Actually, in the medical world, there is actually one of those codes for turtle bites, turtle tortoise bites.
Isn't it funny?
Yeah. So, how long will your Russian tortoise live?
They say about 45 years. I guess he said like 45, 50 years.
Okay.
Is this what I read?
Yeah.
Look,
sulcatas, they'll be here for 70 plus years.
Oh my.
So we have to have
That's
a game
crazy.
Plan for
yeah.
Walter's upkeep when he's older and even bigger.
Yeah.
So.
That is so funny.
Yeah.
Look at him. Look at his tongue.
Look at that. He's quite, now Walter, as he's gotten older, is definitely the more gregarious of the two, and he likes to come and be with people.
Yeah.
I think it's because he knows we're going to feed him food.
Yeah.
But as you can see, like, even the size of their feet are, in tortoises, if you're ever out and you get to pick up a turtle and look at it, take a look at their feet and their foot pads. Tortoises' foot pads are much, much thicker. Let me move him to the side. Let me show you this. And, oh, sorry, Walter. Don't touch me. They're much, much thicker. And whereas turtles are a little more condensed. And if you have an aquatic turtle, then they'll have webbing. If you have a digging turtle, they'll have longer nails. Mm. And it is just a, I think it is a testament to creation, the variation and how God allows each species to inhabit the parts of his earth that, and I don't believe it's tortoise to earth, but earth to creation. So we have to help care for it, but we do get to just be amazed by it. So thank you for coming.
Oh, you're welcome. It's been great.
Thank you for coming back,
so neat
Bob.
To see the contrast.
Yeah.
I think I had a good time.
Yeah. Thanks, Bob.
Not too interested in the food, but.
Yeah. He's like, okay, I'm on camera now. All right. Thanks, WC. We'll see you later.